seeing this face everywhere.
I've been tracking this thing. It spreads from person to person. Nobody has survived longer than a week.
How do we stop it?